dance off that never comes, never leaves enough, and nothing satisfies. Getting close, closer to the prize at the end of the road. All night long, I dream of the day when it comes around and it's taken away. Leaves me with the feeling that I feel the most. Feel it come to life in a liar. Don't you resist? You such a delicate wrist. And if I get it a twist, something to hold when I lose my grip. Will I find something in there to give me just what I need? Another reason to bleed. One by one, hit it up, I see. One by one, hit it, see it! Another one who believes, another one who deceives, or in a way down on my knees. If I get any closer, and if you open up wide, and if you let me inside, on and on, I got nothing to hide. On and on, I do it again. Hey, don't let it go to waste. Not a part of hate to chase. When it comes around and it's taken away, leaves me with the feeling of a feeling.
Give it all away if you give me one last try. You horseshit. Guess what? Guess what? Guess what? It's gonna be a long fucking night, you know that. It's been a while. It's been a long time. You know? So here's a lot that we should do. I think we should fucking play as long and as loud as we can, Miss Rose. You want that? Do you want it? Do you want it? All right, we're gonna sing to you. Find the voice inside your head. You refuse to hear. Find the face that you have to face. You're hurting yourself. To repeat everything I say. You know that? Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Holy shit. Ladies and gentlemen, it's nice to be back with you again. That's very nice. Oh my gosh. Hold on a second. How many people seen the Foo Fighters? Some of you seen the Foo Fighters. Some of you. How many people never seen the Foo Fighters before? Okay. Well, listen. My name is Dave. It's nice to meet you. How are you? These are my friends in the Foo Fighters, these people right here. Yes. It's like one big ugly family. It's like me and my six wives. One of them is Chris Schindler right there on lead guitar. Look at that guy. That was a cult song, wasn't it? Hold on, I got a cult song, fucking. Song, but the cult played tonight. Did you see the cult play? That was a cult. They know their songs better than we do. Nate St. Mendel plays the bass guitar in the Foo Fighters, right? Give him with the funk. Put the funk in the trunk. Come on, there it is. Woo! Come on.
Walks her down the street. She's gonna wait, I know. No sound, the sound of bass. The seat's gonna play the flow. Are you ready, Nate? Are you ready, Nate? Are you hanging out at the end of the street? Out the doorway, the bullets hit. Do the sound of the street.
All right, that's all we got. Nate St. Mendel. He put the funk in the trunk. Rami St. Jaffe on the keyboards and shit. Look at him! He never does that in a Foo Fighters song. If you give him a solo, he's like, you just look at his face, he's like, I love you, Rami. You're the fucking king. That's Pat Smear on guitar right there. See, look at that. Pat Smear. Look at that shit. Dan, light him up. Show the people. It's Pat Smear. Oh, yeah. The people. Give him something, man. Come on. Oh, Pat's a punk rock motherfucker. I didn't hear what you said, but I agree. Oh, they like that shit. Let's do it again. Let's fuck it. I broke a string playing the Ramones song. What is that? Last but not least, it's Taylor. It's Taylor. Taylor Hawkins on the drum set. Hey, Taylor.
Yes, sir.
Look at that shit.
It's insanity.
You know, look, before the show, I walked up and I looked at the audience and I said, we're gonna light that motherfucker up tonight. I saw you. Hawkins.
David.
Light him up, man. Fucking give it to him. People in the back, give it to him.
Ayo. 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 Okay.
See? That's only one of the reasons why I love him. Taylor, I love you.
I love you too.
No, I love you.
I love you.
I fucking love you.
I love you.
Taylor Hawkins sings a Foo Fighters song called Cold Day in the Sun. You want to hear that shit? Do it.
It's for my bestest buddy, the greatest rock and roller of our generation, Dave Grohl. Dave Grohl. One more time, Dave Grohl. A one, a two, a one, two, three, four.
It looks like the beating heart is all glittering on. It's a cold day in the sun. Looks like the beating heart is all glittering on. Yeah. with impeachments. Got a tangled deep beneath the sun.
I like the way you sing along with shit. I like that. It's nice. You can sing along anytime you want. We recorded this song in my garage. It's called These Days. One of these days, the ground will drop out from beneath your feet. One of these days, your heart will stop and play its final beat.
But it's all right.
ladies and gentlemen. Now look, here's the thing. We like to play for a long fucking time, right? I like it. So sometimes I gotta take you up, and then sometimes I gotta take you down. So sometimes I gotta ask you, you wanna go up? Or you wanna go down? You wanna go up? You don't wanna go down? Please go down. You wanna stay up? All right. Here's what we're gonna do. It's called White Limo. You know that shit? Conversation became a shameful equation. I flipped your station to station. Hey, don't go and turn the other way. Don't say there's nothing more to say. Come on, hear me out. Hush, hush, settle down. But no, don't make a sound. Shame, shame, go away. See how quiet we can get. Shame, shame, go away. Come again some other day. Memories keep haunting me. Help me chase them all away. Hush now, settle down. Button up, don't make a sound. Close your eyes, turn around. Help me burn this to the ground. We'll be right back. decisions die climbing at the wall. Can see the gravity waiting on the fall. Out of this I'm on, thought I was busted all. House. Santana. Santana. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight I want to play some new songs for you because you haven't heard that shit yet. There's a new song I want to play for you that somebody else from the festival tonight is going to sing with us. Her name is Allison. She's in a band called The Kills. Come on out, Allison. Give me a fucking hand. Oh, my goodness. Hi, Allison.
Hey, Dave.
Did you say hi to them?
Hi, guys.
What's the name of the song that you sing on?
La-di-da.
So Allison sings on a couple songs on the new Foo Fighters record, but this one I think is my, this might be the,
favorite?
I think it's my favorite.
Definitely your favorite?
It just fucking is right now. Ladies and gentlemen, it's a new Foo Fighters song called La-di-da that Allison sings on us, on the record with us. You want to hear that shit? I don't know. You want to... Come on, amen. Let's hear that shit. Look out, cause I know what you're doing. Turn out the American ruse. White House, death in June. Jim Jones painted in a blue bedroom. We'll be right back. Massa. Thank you! I mean, come on. All right, I'm not even going to look at the set list anymore, I don't think. Let's get some D guitars out here. You guys want to start the party? Let's start the party again. Let's do it one more time. This one's for all the Foo Fighters fans that like the boogie woogie. It's got Monkey Wrench. It sounds like this. I'd rather leave it somewhere there. Dan, turn that shit down. Bring it down low. I like it when it gets dark. Let me see your lights. What do you got? What do you got? Let me see this. Okay. Motion. Sing one more time.
One last thing before I quit. I never wanted any mother I could fit into a head. Still remember everything.
Thank you very much. I'm gonna break it down for a second. Let's sing one more nice song. How about that? We can sing a nice one. And then we'll hit your ass hard for a while. That's good stage manner. Sorry. It's an older song. We started doing it again because Foo Fighters fans like to sing along if they know it. It's called Wheels. It sounds like that. Well, I know what you're thinking. We were going down. I could feel the sinking. And then I came around. When everyone I've loved before flashed before my eyes. When nothing mattered anymore, I looked into the sky. Well, I wanted something better, man. I wish for something new. Well, I wanted something beautiful. I wish for something true. Been looking for a reason, man. Something to prove. When the wheels come down. When the wheels touch ground. When you feel like it's all over, there's another round for you. When the wheels tells you. Oh. Now your head is spinning. Broken hearts will mend. This is our beginning. Coming to an end. Well, you wanted something better, man. Well, you wish for something new. Yeah, you wanted something beautiful. You wish for something true. Scared to fly. I'm not. But today, we were in Madrid today. We had to take off out of the airport there. And we got hit with the fucking craziest storm I've ever seen in my life. And we sat there in the storm. And I thought we weren't gonna be able to make it here tonight. I thought, there's no way we're gonna come to Portugal tonight. No way, Tom. And we waited hours and hours. Then the fucking sun came out. And the rain slowed down. And I thought, all right, we're gonna have a show tonight. And we're gonna play a long time for our friends that we haven't seen in a long time. So, tonight, let's sing this last one together. Just right now. You got it. When the wheels come down.
When the wheels come down.
When the wheels touch ground.
When the wheels touch ground.
When you feel like it's all over, there's another round for you. When the wheels come down.
We're
Sing one more. You want to sing one more? You want to sing two more? Okay. How many more songs? Shit. Let's start here. If you still have a voice, I still have a voice. I could scream all fucking night. You know that, right? I'm your fool. Everyone's got the chains to break, holding you. Were you born to resist or be abused? Wish someone get in the best, the best, the best, the best of you. Wish someone get in the best, the best, the best. Are you gone and on to someone new? Why did somebody? you guys are louder than the Foo Fighters. I like that. That's fucking cool. We're gonna sing one more time. Well, I got another confession, my friends. I'm no fool. Well, I'm getting tired of starting again somewhere new. Were you born a resist? Fucking beautiful audience, you know that? It's true. I'm sorry it took us so long to come back. How many years was it? It's like four, five, six? No, it wasn't six. No, bullshit. 6 years? Fuck. Sorry. Jump up and down? Oh, really? Ready, ready? Taylor, do it. 1, 2, 3, 4. What the fuck? What was that? See, it's that easy. You write a hit song, it's like fa 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 fa. Then you just go like this. Come on. Okay, that's a new song. I like that. Clap. I don't know. I don't understand. What's your... I fucking know. Shit. Well, that's the best song of the whole night, I think. Isn't it? Thank you for that. Thank you. That's great. Oh, there's another one. Song? I don't know. It sounds like Iron Maiden to me. Oh, they got another one. No. That's not a single. That's not a hit. I'm looking for singles. I gotta sell some records, motherfucker. I need some singles. I need some hits. The first two were pretty good. That one was like, I don't know what I said. He's got another one. Can I play one more song? I don't know. Can I? We could do this all fucking night. You know that, right? Okay. I like your songs better than mine. Thank you very much for teaching us all of your fucking beautiful songs that you have. I like the one about jumping around. That was my favorite one. The one about jumping. We'll see you again. It won't be 6 years. Shut the fuck up, motherfuckers. God damn. What the fuck? I can't even fucking get in there. I'm gonna stop talking. I'm gonna shut up. I'm gonna play a song. I'm not gonna say goodnight. I'll just fucking, I'm not, no, I didn't say it. I didn't say it. I'm saying this.